Shalom, everyone, from the Tabernacle of David, Prophetic Dance Center in Jerusalem. So what I wanted to encourage you with is this. We were made by God to be in relationship with Him and ourselves and others, and to love and to serve. And love is an action. It's a verb. However, God does not want us to give others in place of receiving from Him, getting filled up by Him. He wants us to receive, get filled up, and then be able to give. I think there are a lot of believers, they get saved, and they hit the ground running for Yeshua, just as I did, and they serve away, and they serve, totally disconnected to themselves, not taking all the time they need for themselves to get filled up by God, to then give out of an overflow instead of out of starvation. And we need to take time for God to enjoy, to just kick back and yawn and rest in His tender, loving arms and let Him do His most perfect work in us. And then out of the overflow of our time with Him, we can serve others. But I really felt He wanted me to share this. It is not to be serving others in place of getting filled up and spending our personal time with God. We've got to grow. We can't stay crippled emotionally. Many of us are broken. And, you know, I really kind of have an aversion to when people make the reference, oh, they're mature believers. Well, a lot of people who call themselves mature believers are stifled emotionally. They have no emotional process, and that is out of whack. It's whack-a-doodle. It's totally out of balance. We need to be well, body, mind, soul, and spirit. God cares about this one-of-a-kind heart, this garden that He's entrusted to us to be very good stewards of. Let's get into the presence of God, enjoy Him, receive His love in our heart, not here. Be changed in His presence. And then when we give out of the love of God with true intentions, right motives, out of the overflow instead of starvation. Don't neglect yourself and your relationship with God. God bless you from the city of the great King, Yerushalayim.